women on this side. So I hope you guys can hear this and feel this with me. Let me know if you can.
Yeah.
Let me know if this is clear on your end.
Money follow you. Banana follow you. I love you.
Yeah. You gotta be in the zone, y'all. You gotta be in the mood for success. You gotta make sure what success is called.
Cause I'm in love with you. Yeah. Are you done talking? Tell me, baby, are you done talking? Yeah. Are you done talking? Tell me, baby, are you done talking? Yeah. Talking, yeah. Are you done talking? Tell me, baby, are you done talking? Yeah. I don't wanna be a player no more. Yeah. I don't wanna be a player no more. Yeah.
Zone where you can really gain the personal development, the professional development that you're going to need to really go from where you are to where you want to be. So I always recommend, listen, I'm a mom of two small children and it's 10 o'clock here. And guess what? They're still up actually right now. And so I wanted to make sure that I'm closed off into an environment that they can't get into. They can't distract me because the information that we hear on these incredible seven-figure mentorship calls are really, it can provide a paradigm shift if you allow it to. And so make sure you're in that environment. Make sure that you have your pen and your notepads. I always have my pen. I always have my notepads. I always have all of my books around me. I'm big on these things. So get into that learning environment. Get into the zone. I'm big on putting on certain music that's going to get me in a zone. So welcome once again, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Dr. Chyna Bethley. I'm here in the beautiful Atlanta, Georgia, where the weather is very nice. Just came back from Omaha, Nebraska. Big shouts out to Omaha, Nebraska. Had an amazing event out there. Very cold. And we actually experienced a little bit of a blizzard. So I'm grateful to be in Atlanta, Georgia right now. So welcome from all over the world. I want to give a big shout out. I love when Alex Martin does this. He said he want to give a big shout out to God first. Let's give a big shout out to God first by putting a 111 in the chat. Because we know that because of his grace, we all are here right now, divinely aligned in this incredible space, called to do some amazing things. And we are the ones that were chosen to do it. So I'm excited about that. So put your ones in the air for God right now. I love, love, love it. The chats are absolutely blowing up. So next, I want to make sure that we honor the visionaries, the people who really made this opportunity available for us, who did what was necessary before it was popular so that we could be where we are today. So let's give it up a 222 in the chat for Mr. Christopher Terry, the CEO of iMarkets Live. Many of you have coined him the coolest CEO in the game, okay? So put your 222s in there for Mr. Christopher Terry. Awesome, awesome, awesome sauce. Guys, and let me tell you something, make no mistakes about it. This woman right here that we're gonna represent very strongly is the CFO of the company. This woman is hugely responsible for us being who we are, where we are, and even for where we're going. So let's put our threes up for Mrs. Isis De La Torre. Yes, 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 and yes again. I am so grateful for this opportunity with iMarkets Live. And like many of you, we're probably experiencing this for the first time. This Forex space, this trading space, a lot to learn. But I'm so grateful that I said yes when I did, before it became really, really popular, when things were really shaky. I said yes to this company, and it's been an amazing, amazing blessing. So I want to get straight into why we're here tonight. Please pull out your pens, pull out your notepads. Make sure that you are a note taker. Note takers are money makers. You want to make sure that you're always taking copious notes. I actually have a notebook that I keep, and I'm always on a seven-figure mentorship call. I don't care who you are. I don't care where you are, and I don't care how much money you make. You need to always be a student. I love how Adaze Duncan says, I am a student always. When you feel like you no longer are a student, then congratulations, because you just hit you've hit the heights, you've hit the peak. That's it for you. There's no more growing. So I am a student always. So I always pull out my notepad. I put whoever the speaker is at the top. I put the date down, and then I go and take the notes. And I don't just take the notes down, guys. You want to go back and read your own writings, right? You want to read the notes that you take. Read your own books, because you can really begin to apply it in your life. So don't just be great at taking the notes. Be amazing at going back and reviewing what you were able to take down. So we got some big, big news that I'm going to announce on this call tonight, but I want to make sure that you continue to get your team members on. We're right under 1,000 people. By the time we hit 1,000, we should be ready to make that announcement. So do your part and make sure you expose, 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 expose. Let's dive right on in. We are just a few weeks away from closing out 2018. So I want to say, for number one, happy holidays. Happy holidays to many of you. We just said happy Thanksgiving a few days ago. We're already at the end of 2018. It's still almost unbelievable to many people that set their goals at the beginning of the year that we're already saying happy holidays. People already have holiday decorations up, and they're going bananas in the stores and spending money that they don't have to impress people that they don't like. And all of this kind of stuff is this cycle that we see happening over and over and over again. And hopefully you didn't have to get caught up into that madness. Or if you did it in a different way. So I want to say happy holidays. And I want to make sure that we are intentional about how we close 2018. I want to make sure that we are intentional about how we close 2018. I'm really grateful for the CEO, the CFO, the visionary of the company. Big shouts out to Alex Martin. Let's put a 444 in the chat for him, because this is his seven-figure mentorship call. And as he travels around the world in his absence, I'm excited to step in and share some information tonight that I believe if you apply, you could really see some immediate difference in your business, some immediate difference in your business. I'm talking about leaders that are operating at very high levels, earning a lot of money, that's sometimes outworking the person who says that they're really hungry, the person who says that they're really desperate. And I know sometimes it's easy to feel like, well, you know, they have the money to do it. I know Austin Gozzi talks about this a lot, but honestly, guys, what you need is the desire. You need the desire. And as I think about closing out 2018, one of the things that's going to be critically important, and I really want you to pull that pen and paper out. For those of you who never take notes, though, you know who you are. You know exactly who you are. You never take notes because you feel like you got it. You feel like you can remember everything. You feel like being on this call is good enough. I challenge you tonight, that person, those people, I challenge you tonight to do something a little bit differently. I challenge you tonight to be that person that actually goes and pulls out that pen and paper and take down some notes tonight that you apply into your business. The first thing that we want to do is make a decision. I like to call it get mad. Sometimes you got to just get mad. Sometimes you got to just get mad. And I get that everybody is not in the same situation. I get that some people came to the table and they were already doing really well. I get that not everybody is going through a tough time, but I don't really care who you are and where you are. I know that for most of us, we want so much more. We don't just want more. We want so much more. And so until you get mad about where you are, because you know the amazing potential for you to be where you want to be, then nothing really changes. Nothing really changes. So the first thing that I want you to write down is M-A-D. You have to make a decision. You have to make a decision that you, for number one, you want some change. You want change in your circumstances. You want change in your business. You want change in your trading account. You want change in the level of relationships that you have. Because I can tell you right now, the people that are around you, those that are influencing your thoughts and your actions, are critically important to whether you're going to be successful this year or whether you may potentially be successful in 2025. And so being in the right environments is going to be conducive for the success that you desire is going to really be important. So making a decision for number one, that you want to see change in your business and your life is important, but that's not enough. You can get mad all you want and you say, I made a decision, but if there's no actions to back the decision up, if there's no changes that's made in the habits and the daily method of operation, then you just got mad for a moment. And sometimes you got to get up every morning. Sometimes throughout the day, I have to continue to make a decision. I got to make decisions not to eat sweets. I got to make a decision literally almost every single moment of my life, and so do you, to get away from things that are bad habits so that I can turn them into good habits and create new habits, right? And so if I know that I like sweets and I don't need any more sweets and I got to come into 2019 and get my life all the way together, then I have to make consistent decisions, right, throughout the day to stay away from things that I don't need. We have to make consistent decisions throughout the day to work our business. Now, remember, guys, this is the seven-figure mentorship call. I want to say big shouts out to all of the chairman leaders. All of the chairman leaders that I know are working so diligently. Go ahead and show some love in the chat with your favorite emoji for your chairman leader. I really want to talk about honor for a moment, and then we'll get back on some specific things that we can do to make sure that we're closing out 2018. And I'm going to get a little transparent. I'm not on this call a lot. And when I get on this call, I'm not the traditional. I'm going to be transparent because I think sometimes we have this perception of what it looks like, and that's not always what it really is. And so I want to give you some things that's really going to help you, because I think that the real treasure is in transparency. But I need you to give honor to the chairman leaders who come before you, who were willing to do some things to get uncomfortable a little bit so that they can be in a position where they are right now. See, they had to make a decision, right? For their families. They had to make a decision for their legacy. They had to make a decision for their empire. But you were impacted in that decision that they made. You were impacted. They had to open up the door for you. In order for them to get what they wanted, they had to actually help you to get what you wanted. They actually had to open up the door to give you access so that it could all work together as a win-win. So make sure you always understand that you know, when you're talking about leadership, it's a heavy robe to carry. It's a lot of weight. The robe is beautiful. It's adorned in gorgeous stones and beautiful rubies and diamonds. And so when you see leaders, you just see the beauty of it. But I want to talk a little bit about what it really takes so that we can identify on this seven-figure mentorship call tonight, who's ready to walk in those shoes? Who's ready to do the things that you don't see that's happening behind the scenes that it really takes? So that when you begin to build your business and you start to see some of these things, you don't run away from it, but you begin to run toward it because you can say, wait a minute, this is what Dr. Chyna was talking about. I must be going the right way. Now, if you believe that it's all about the glitz and the glam and all about the red bottoms and all about the designer brands and all about traveling around the world and all about getting on these planes and all about the stuff that you see, that's the glory of it. I'm here to tell you the real story. I'm here to tell you the truth. I'm here to tell you about the sleepless nights. I'm here to tell you about all the no's. I'm here to tell you even about sometimes when you're battling yourself, when you know that you can do more and you know that you can be greater and you know that you have so much more on the inside of you, but for some reason you just feel stuck and you don't know what it is. Put all the rest of that stuff to the side for a moment. Because those things will come as you begin to develop as a person. You know, one of the things I love about that song is the reason I put it on. He said, if I offended you, you know, sometimes we listen, if you're on this webinar tonight and I offended you, then I want to be the first to say, I apologize to you. I want to be the first to say if I offended you for any reason, that I want to be the first to say that Dr. Chyna Bethley apologizes. I'm going to take it a step further. What I encourage you to do tonight, because I'm going to do the same thing, or maybe I'll do it in the morning, depending on what time we get off here. I'm going to reach out to someone that maybe the relationship changed a little bit. Not that you want the relationship to go back to what it is, but sometimes you're carrying the weight of something because you haven't let it go and it's affecting you internally. Internally, the weight is affecting you. That person may be going on to do whatever they're doing. But offense is something that we got to talk about for a moment. Why? Because if you're going to be a leader, there's two things that got to happen. But number one, you got to be really forgiving. You got to be really forgiving. Some people are walking around with too much offense on their shoulders. They're always offended. Because you don't know, because when she did that and when he, listen, there's no space for that in leadership. If you feel that you offended someone, then go ahead and say, listen, I apologize that you took that way. That wasn't my intent. I apologize. There's so much power in it. I want to take you into a space so that you can have the development to grow as a person so that you can be able to attract what you really desire. Sometimes we got to get that stinking thinking just out of our mind. Sometimes we create stories in our head. Do you believe that? Is there anybody that you know? I know I'm going in a different area, but I promise you it's going to be worth it. I promise you some of the nuggets that I got right here on this call helped me to change my life. I remember listening to a Jason Brown who said before he go to bed at night, a guy who always has so much gratitude, a guy who's always looking at the positive in the situation. He said that he always sends text messages out of gratitude to people, maybe two or three people. He says something that's gonna, I'm so excited to have you in my life, or thank you so much. He sends out these notes at night. And maybe they don't see it when he send it, but when he wakes up in the morning and he does whatever he does and he looks at his phone, then he has the seeds that he's sown that have already begun to blossom and plant more seeds back into his morning. And so what I'm saying to you right now is sometimes we need a character check a little bit. We need to make sure that we're not offended all the time so that we can work together with harmony. So when we're talking about getting mad and making a decision, we got to be really honest with ourselves. the glory of being chairman, it looks really good. But guys, there's a lot of work behind the scenes. And not only do you want to get mad and make a decision, not only do you have to take action, you got to be consistent. You got to be consistent. Guys, most people are used to being told what to do, step by step, what to do. When you walk into that leadership realm, sometimes it's not going to be anybody to tell you what to do. Or when they tell you what to do, sometimes you start thinking about, what's the secret sauce? What is it really? Am I missing something? No, you got to, but I did that. I did exactly what they said to do, but you didn't do it enough. You did it once or twice, but you didn't do it enough. You're supposed to keep doing it. You have to be consistent with your exposures. You have to be consistent with presentations. You have to be consistent with launch calls. You have to be consistent with three-way calls. There is no, I did it. Oh, I did that before. Yeah, I get you did it before, but you didn't do it enough. And right before your break, you stopped because you said it didn't work because you was in the wrong environment. Because you were in the wrong environment. You didn't know how to detach because you still thought you needed a co-signer. You were still looking for somebody to co-sign a deal. And their credit wasn't even as good as your credit was. You got in the business, you made that decision, but you really didn't allow the business to get into you because you were still so impressed. The people that were around you had such an effect on your behavior. You got to emerge yourself into this community. You got to emerge yourself into these calls. You got to emerge yourself into events. You got to emerge yourself into the environments. If not, you're talking about psychology that's been built over a long period of time that's most likely not going to break overnight. When you see chairman leaders, I remember when Dr. Jewel and I met. When Dr. Jewel and I met, we met 10 years ago. 10 years ago when we met, she probably already had 5 years in the industry, maybe more. So when you see a Dr. Jewel, Chairman 50, and our market's live, it's not because she joined the company 28 months ago. She had to develop over a period of time. And there's some people that honestly, we have to say, listen, am I willing to pay the cost? The price was $217, $251, depending on if you got swipe coin, $351, right? That's the price. But the cost is something so different. The cost is the sacrifice that you make to get yourself out of the way when you know you're supposed to go talk to those people. And you know you're supposed to keep something in your hand so you can always be exposing. And you know it's really good when you have attraction marketing and you have on a really cool t-shirt that makes a person ask a question, or you have a really cool wristband on, or you're leveraging social media and you're doing internet. You're always in zone one. Gary McSween talks about staying in zone one. I'm a student of the game. I can quote things because I'm always taking notes. I'm always learning. You got to be willing to expose. Listen, one of the things that I love that Christopher Terry said, he said, listen, don't worry about the money. Be the best at the game. Play the game to win and be the best at it. Be the best at this game. Guys, I can tell you right now, we're going to the network marketing Super Bowls next week. The network marketing Super Bowl is GoPro. And I can tell you right now, it is level up season. I'm talking about personal and professional development at its finest. If you, because I think tickets are sold out. I don't really know the status of it. I don't see them really promoting it. But I know that there was a year that I could not go. But guess what I did? I ordered it online. Because I needed that information. I needed to make sure that I was constantly being poured into. I needed to make sure I was constantly leveling up. I needed that information. I got books all around me. They're not here just for decoration. I get the book and then I get the audio as well. Because sometimes I just want to hear it poured in. We got to stay in that space and stay in that zone. It's going to be critically important, guys. Critically important. Listen, I know that on here right now, there's over 1,000 people on here. There's at least 100 of you, at least 100 of you, at least 100. And I'm not saying that everybody can't do it, but it's going to take desire. It's going to take discipline. And it's going to take direction. And it's going to take you setting goals that sometimes scare you. You got the best formula and the best leadership in the game, bar none. Don't you let nobody talk you out of your position. Don't you let nobody plant seeds of doubt in your mind. See, here's what I can say, and we're going to go on to the, because you guys did what we needed you to do. Most people in this company, and I'm Marcus Live, are making more money than they've ever made before in their careers. I know this to be true. It's a fact, okay? I'm talking about your top leaders. If you listen to their stories very well, they're making more money in iMarkets Live than they've ever made before in their life. The three D's are desire. I can't give you that. You got to have the desire on your own. The second D is discipline. You got to be disciplined to stop doing some of the things that you used to do what's necessary. And the third is direction. Direction. You got to know what you're doing. You got to know when you're doing it. You got to treat this like a business. You have to have your calendar. So let me go back to what I was saying. The leaders in this company, the people in this company are making more money than they've ever made before in their careers. Listen to me well, and we're going into the big announcement. And what's interesting to me is that most of us have never been a part of a company that really truly had the ingredients to be a billion-dollar company. We're innovative. We got a sound, solid foundation. Chris and Isis is not doing iMarkets Live because they need the money. There's a lot of CEOs that if their company went away, oh my Lord, that's it for them. It's over with. Don't you allow anybody to talk you out of your position. You know, one of the things they talked about last year at GoPro is being a raging fan. Being a raging fan. I know some people in companies, they're not making any money, but they believe so much in those companies that you can't talk about those companies. You got to get into a position that you don't let people plant seeds of doubt in your mind. iMarkets Live is a sound company. Financially, a sound company with its products, a sound company with this compensation plan. Here's the thing that most people don't understand. For the first time, however, they're actually a part of a company that really has the ingredients to become a billion-dollar company, and they don't know what it feels like. They're making more money than they've ever made before in their life. Yet sometimes, if you're not mindful, you can begin to have a serious lack of gratitude, and you can start to have this spirit of entitlement, and then that ego will creep up on you if you're not careful. It's very, very, very important for you to protect the house. You got to be diehard. Listen, let me just say this real quick. I'm from New Orleans, Louisiana. Make no mistakes about it. None. I just live in Atlanta. And I'm not even a football fan at all. But when we got the Saints on their way to the Super Bowl, you would think that I'm a raging fan up in this piece. I want to encourage you right now. And we ain't got to get into all that because I know some of y'all real, real mad. It's okay. Y'all going to love me in just a moment when we make this announcement. The point is, you got to be a raging fan for iMarkets Live. You got to be a raging fan for iMarkets Live. It's going to be critically important. People that know you should already know what you do. People in your neighborhood, in your family, they should know what you do. You got to make a decision that you're going to be in zone one at all times. You're always exposing. You never look at it like you're bothering people because you know you're bringing a blessing to them. Bothering them, I'm showing you how you can tap into a $5.3 trillion a day industry. Well, how much money have you made yet? Girl, if I told you, you wouldn't believe me. Let me show you something. Come see this. It's not about how much money you made. Ain't nobody showing you their bank accounts. They just want to know if it's real. They just want to know if it's real. This is education. Let me come see this. And you let them see the information. You get them connected to testimonies. This is what I'm a part of. And in the next 90 days, you tell them what your goal is. And you speak it boldly and confidently into existence. I need to know who are the 100 chairmen that are on here right now. There's at least 100 of you that I believe will become chairman before the Unleashed conference that's happening in March of 2019. You, who are the chairman on here? You know you're a chairman. Your children know you're a chairman. You got chairman behavior. You got chairman work ethic. You're always in zone one. How many presentations you did this week, chairman? Chairman, how many presentations did you do this week? Or did you take a break because it was a holiday? Did you take a break because it was a holiday? I don't care if it was online or offline. I need to know how many presentations you did this week. You got to check yourself every single day. How many people did I speak to today? How many presentations did I do this week? How many people did I launch today? How many three-way calls did I do today? And some of you got to be honest with yourself. I just got to start over, Dr. Chyna. I just got to start over. I got to start over. Because I'm still worrying about Sally from 2 weeks ago and 2 months ago and 8 months ago because what she not doing and what he not doing. I got to renew my mind because I'm still caught up a little bit. Let me scratch that and start all over. Let me go find me some bosses. Let me go find some people that's ready. Let me go find some people that's hungry. There's people out here looking for me because I got the solution. And you got to see yourself that way. There is no way to do this without working. You can get mad all you want, and you can make as many decisions as you want to. But until you put the action in, consistent action, that is, not, but Dr. Chyna, you don't understand. I did do it, though. I did it. I did. Listen, consistently. From now until unleashed, consistently. How many presentations are you willing to do this week? How many hours are you working your business a week? Do you know what that looks like? What are your banking hours? What's your banking hours? How many hours per week are you putting into your business? Or are you really just kind of treating it like a hobby? Because you got on a bunch of calls and you show up to the meetings with no guests. Not for everybody. Some of you showing up with a lot of guests. I'm talking to the ones that we don't want to leave behind. Remember, I told you, you see the glory part. We got to talk about the real story of it. What it looks like, because I get no's and they keep telling me no. Congratulations, keep going. But you don't understand. I know they got the money. Congratulations, keep going. That person should have got, congratulations, keep going. Do not be emotionally connected to their response. You just run through the numbers. You just run through the numbers. So what you write on your paper right now before we go into the announcement, write on the next page, write the date of the event. The 28th of February, 1st, 2nd, and 3rd of March is Unleashed 2019. You can be a chairman by then if you started tonight. You could be a chairman by then, but you got to believe first, right? You got to believe. You got to have that desire. Remember, you have to have the desire yourself. I can't give you the desire. I can suggest some things for you, but I can't give you the desire. And if you consistently, you blitz your business and you work, I don't care what has happened in the past. I don't care what they told you. You got to forgive some people so you can let that weight go. You got too much weight on you. You're still talking about stuff that happened to you when you was young and stuff. Stuff that you couldn't control. Things that's in the past that's holding you down and holding you back. I get that. I don't know your story. I don't know your story because you haven't made it to the stage yet for the world to know your story. So let's let that stuff go that's baggage. Let's let that weight go that's holding you back and holding you down and go ahead and share your story with the world. Share your story with the world. We're waiting for you. We need to hear your story. We need to see you go to the next level. I know your kids need to see it. I know the people in your family need to see it. You definitely got to let your haters see it. Come on, give them a show. They looking anyway. Give them a show. Give them something to look at. Give them something to look at. It's time, right? It's time. Right at the top of the paper, your name. I believe David says it like this. I'm so happy and grateful now that I am. Do that. I'm so happy and grateful now that I am, right? Chairman, whatever that chairman position is, and you put the date on it. Let's go ahead on and put it a few days before to make sure you go ahead on and get that thing done. February, go ahead and put it on my birthday, February 21st, to just get it done. Best birthday in the world, February 21st, okay? February 21st. Give you some cushion. I'm so happy and grateful now that I am. And you walk in it, and you believe it, and you talk it, and you keep saying it over and over again. You can't just keep saying it, think it's going to be. Ain't no magic now. You got to do the work. You got to put the work in. You got to put the work behind it, right? And you set that goal. And once you set that goal and you set that date, now let's talk about the plan. what's your banking hours? Because see, you work a full-time job and you got this going on and you got that going on. So you pull your calendar out and you color code it. This is my working hours for my full-time job. This is the time I go to school or whatever else you got going on. And you color code what's already blocked off. So you know that time is already spoken for. And the rest of that time, you need to identify what your banking hours are, what your business hours are. What are those business hours for you? How many hours a week are you working your business? You need to know what those amount of hours are. And then you need to break it down and make sure that you're staying in zone one. You're always exposing. You're always exposing. Some people spend too much time on problem solving. Your whole business is put with the back office and this and this. And listen, you ain't never been a part of a $1 billion company before. You don't know what Facebook had to go through. You don't know what Google had to go through. You don't know what Apple had to go through. Don't pretend you know what they had to go through on the back end. Just keep going. Just keep moving. Just keep working. You don't understand those things. All you can do is what you can do. All you can do is what you can do. I can tell you right now, I'm locked and loaded, baby. I'm real clear. I'm real confident. I ain't gonna say too much on a call, but I'm enjoying the conversations that I'm hearing about what's coming next. And I'm telling you right now, you wanna be in sound position. I appreciate having the type of CEO that is so knowledgeable, such a genius about what's happening in the market, that because he is the CEO and he can make the moves whenever he want to make them, he can say, wait, hold up for a second. I see something happening in the market. Let's make sure we put everybody in the best position. Let's make sure we put everybody in the best position. I ain't going to talk too much right now because I don't want to let no cats about nobody bags, but I'm really excited for everybody that's already in position. I can tell you right now, now is the time to plant your flag like you've never planted it before. Everybody that you know needs to know that you're doing this. Because if they don't know that you're doing this, there is a possibility that they could decide to do this. When these major announcements start to be made back to back to back, and you look up at a meeting and you see your cousin in them, in here with somebody else, it's time to get sick. Tomorrow when you go to work, you need to talk to at least 3 people about your business. But Dr. Chyna, I haven't made any money yet. Anybody say this was about you making no money? This is about an opportunity for them to learn a skill set. See, you thought it was all about you, so you going in with the wrong mindset. It don't matter how much money you made. You connected, baby. You the plug. This is a $5.3 trillion a day industry. You got the keys. I'm connected. I tell people, listen, I'm a part of a $1 billion project right now. Yeah, we're doing about $10 million a month currently. Right now, we've already impacted about 80,000 people globally. And we're expanding into this area. I'm looking for a few sharp individuals that may be interested. Do you know any of them? I done completely excluded them, make them start thinking about some folk. You gonna nominate yourself for this right here. You want to nominate yourself because I am a part of a $1 billion project. Why? Because our market science is on a mission to become a $1 billion company. Right now, we're doing about $10 million a month in sales. Give or take, depending on the month, it could depend. We'll get the accurate numbers. Currently, we've already impacted 80. See, I'm a big number chick, though, so this don't scare me. Currently, we've already impacted 80,000 people globally. And now we're expanding into this area. Or into your area. I'm looking for a few sharp individuals to put at the forefront of this. Do you know anybody that may be interested? Nominate yourself, baby. Who, girl, me? What I need to do? I'm glad you asked. I'm glad you asked. Now I'm gonna just let the system do the work for me. See, I don't wanna create people to be sponsor dependent. I want them to become system dependent. Depend on the system. The system works. Show them a video. Show them a presentation, whichever one your chairman leads you and guides you to do. Let them see it. And when they call you back or when you call them back, you better plant a seed. Wasn't that amazing? Oh my goodness. Wasn't that amazing? They probably don't even know what they saw. Yeah, it was amazing, girl, but I'm still trying to figure out. I like the part. Plant that seed and get them on a 3-way call. We call it invitation, presentation, and 3-way conversation. Invitation, presentation, and 3-way conversation. you invite them to listen to something amazing, however you choose to invite them. Allow them to hear the presentation and be prepared for them to ask their question to someone that can answer them. You mute your phone and just listen. So what's your banking hours again? And how many of them you gonna be working this week? And what's the goal that you have set? And how many platinum 600s you gonna produce in your group? And who are the people that you're working with that's serious and not curious? Not the ones that always got a problem and whining. You need some fresh blood in your business sometimes. So let's get straight into it. Let's get straight into it. I'm super excited, guys, once again. We want to make sure that we are getting ready for the night owl session with Mr. Christopher Terry. That's always amazing. I don't care if you're brand new. I don't care if you, I remember when all we had was the Hallmindy Scanner and Christopher Terry. And I didn't know what the heck was going on. Invitation, presentation, three-way conversation. But there's always some mindset that Chris will provide that will not only help me in trading, but it will also help me in business. I dedicate every single Sunday to my development with the seven-figure mentorship call because I gotta practice what I preach. I gotta be a product of the product, right? Right? You can't get to the point where you're too good. There's only 1,100 people on here. There should be so many more dedicated to personal development and personal growth every single week. You want to create that culture in your organization. And then I get on the night owl session and I'm just absorbing and soaking up this information. So here's what we're going to do. I'm so excited. I am so excited. First, hold up one second. Wait a minute, Lord, I almost forgot this. You can't forget this. Hold on. Guys, let me tell you something. If your team is not on, you better get them on right now. If your team is not on, I hope this is the right one. You need to get them on right now. I almost forgot this. So let me say this. You have to build your business from event to event. I'm going to say this really quick. I remember coming into the industry broke. Didn't have direction. Didn't know what I was getting into. Believe what I heard a lot of people say about this industry. And I remember there was an event that was coming up. And initially I had counted myself out because I sacrificed my light bill to get into the business. Not this company, I'm talking about when I first got into the industry. And I remember not even telling my husband. I know some men a little different when they hear Chyna, they get nervous. They start getting real nervous. I promise you, you're safe tonight. And I say that because I believe that there's so much power when the woman can identify who she is enough to bring even more value to the household. And it's so attractive to the man, but sometimes you don't know that yet. And let me tell you what I mean. My husband and I were going through a really tough financial time. And yes, I went and I consulted him and I seeked him, right? Because I heard some things that really, really got me stirred up on the inside. I was still a little unsure. That's why I needed this. I was looking for a co-signer. You know how we do. We're looking for a co-signer. And I remember after being exposed, feeling a certain way. And I was like, Lord, this is it. This is it. I went to my husband who didn't hear what I heard, who didn't see what I saw. And I asked him what he thought about it with my version of sharing it with him. And that man immediately shut it down. He loved me. He wanted the best for me. He didn't mean any harm, but it was unfair to actually think that he was in a position to give me what I was looking for. It's unfair to him. Thank God I had enough wisdom to go in a corner, just me and God. And I said, God, I need you to show me a sign. I need you to show me if this is real. Lo and behold, the rest is history. That was 10 years ago that I made a decision to get into this industry. It didn't just change my life. It changed my whole family life. It changed our legacy. It changed everything about who we are. You know what that man said to me? I thank God for giving me. I thank God for you being the type of woman that you are. Because you knew there was no way that I could give you what you really needed in that moment. And I said, baby, you know what? Me asking you to was unfair. I apologize. But thank God I had enough wisdom. I had enough wisdom for us to move on. And I remember there was an event coming up. It was in Houston, Texas. And I got on this call and all of these people were talking about this event. And everybody was excited. And I didn't know what was going on. Well, I barely had the money to get into the company, let alone go to an event, talking about flights and hotels. And all I was thinking about was my immediate needs. All I was thinking about was the struggle. All I was thinking about was the pain. But it was something about being on this call that I got excited and I wanted more of it. And I was like, oh my God. And everybody was saying they were going. And I remember counting myself out. But on this call, I just said it. I just unmuted. I said, I want to go. They said, no, you don't say you want to go. You say you're going. And I remember being so nervous because I didn't want to lie. I didn't want to lie just because the pressure was on me. But I really did want to go, but I didn't know how. But I knew I needed to be there. I knew I needed more of this. I needed more of this. And I needed less of my environment that was keeping me complacent, that was keeping me stuck and keeping me down. And I remember saying, I'm going. And I remember saying, I'm going. I remember beginning to feel like I was going. And I remember believing it and getting so excited about it. And I still didn't know how, but for some reason, I didn't care. And I remember the sacrifice, the fight, and the struggle of making it happen. I can tell you guys, it was all worth it. It changed my life. Being in the company wasn't enough. I needed to be in the environment. I needed to be plugged in. I needed to be charged up. I needed to see for myself so that nobody who said anything different could change my mind. I needed that for my life. I began to work the business like my life depended on it so that I could get to that event. There are some of you that have counted yourself out of every event and you've missed several. And I'm encouraging you to never do it again. But I gotta work. Don't do it again. Because if the work that you're doing has you where you are right now, and over again, Happy New Year and Happy New Year and Happy New Year and Happy New Year, and you're stuck, you gotta do something different. Because I can tell you one thing. If that job decides to lay you off, there's not gonna be a conversation about it. They're gonna just do it. So I'm excited to announce, ladies and gentlemen, well, gentlemen, pause for a second. This is for the ladies right now. Ladies, I am excited to announce the very first Women Who Win worldwide event that is going to be absolutely pandemonium. It is going to be explosive. It is an all-women weekend. Women Who Win worldwide is going to be explosive. Men, here's how you can participate. Here's how you can support. Purchase a ticket tonight while they're still on sale. The Black Friday sale goes all the way to Cyber Monday. $99 tonight for general admission, two-day event. Guys, we're talking about the event that will kick it off for women. The very first of its kind. Women Who Win worldwide is going to be exceptional. January 11th, January 12th in Orlando, Florida. Women, we are, for a moment, a minority in this space. It's not many of us. And as I travel, there's so many times women come and say, Dr. Chyna, I as a mom, as a wife, with so much going on, how? I see all of the guys, but how as a woman? How? And I can tell you right now, that what we're going to provide in this environment is going to show you how to win at very high levels. We have trading that's going to be happening, guys, with Mr. Christopher Terry. Trading, mindset development, none other than Dr. Kathy Kirkland. Let me tell you something about that cloud queen right now. She's the queen of the cloud. She is the queen of the cloud. I watched this woman grow account from a very small number, past results do not guarantee future profits, a very small number, to something that was so impressive that it got all of our minds right. I watched this. I was a part of that, seeing that happen. She's going to be there as a woman, as a wife, as a mother, as a businesswoman, in showing you how to win. Learn directly from the people who are doing it. Lee Allen with the web analyzer. What? This chick so bad to the bone, she's buying property all throughout the islands now. I had a conversation with her. I'm so inspired. I'm talking about Listen, you talking about a Daisy Duncan? This is a woman who walked off of her job and fired her boss after teaching for 11 years. She's the first face that you see when you log into iMarkets Live. She is the one that has showed you who you are because you are a student always. You gotta be in the environment learning from the people who are doing what you're seeking to do, as well as Miss Kim Torres, who is the 4X chick. All of the female IML TV trainers are gonna be in the house. But there were some that the women specifically said, we know it's an all women event. Christopher Terry already said he's gonna come and teach and train because he's so passionate about seeing women win in this space. But he said that, you know what? That bounce back strategy with Eric Garrison is bad to the bone. What do you got? Absolutely, we want Eric there. We want Eric there. And then he mentioned Lizardo. We were like, are you kidding me? Everybody's going crazy about the teacup. So ladies, if you have not purchased your ticket, gentlemen, go ahead and give your wife, your daughter, your lady, invest into her. Let her have her weekend in Orlando, Florida. January 11th and 12th, go to womenwhowinworldwide.com, screenshot this, share it all on your social media. When you get your ticket, post your ticket up. It's $99 for a limited amount of time. The resort is gorgeous. Don't talk about the very, very first Isis De La Torre Award Gala, ladies. For those of you that like to dress up in your long gowns, ladies. For those of you that love fabulosity, ladies. For those of you that know you just need to be empowered by women. This is the trading side of it, because we got the chairman women that are also going to be in the house. You hear me? Your Chairman 50 leaders are going to be in the house. Miss Spila, who is freaking kicking butt, is going to be in the house. Ladies, don't miss this event. So with that being said, the moment that you all have been waiting, by the way, this sale ends Monday, tomorrow. This sale ends tomorrow on Cyber Monday. So tonight, get your tickets for $99 or the prices go back. I'm excited about that. Make sure you also join the Women Who Win Worldwide community on Facebook. Here it is. Drum roll, please. Hey, we got $25,000 on the table, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you're excited. $25,000 is on the table for grabs. So yes, we talked a lot about what you need to do to go to the next level. Now we want to reward you for doing it. Now we want to reward you for doing it. This is for the top recruiters, the ones that stand in zone one, the ones that's exposing, 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 the ones that say, you know what? That's just what I needed. I just need an incentive. That's $10,000 for the first place winner. Do you know that the first place winner could be somebody who just joined? Why? Because they haven't even went through their market yet. They haven't went through their list yet. You need a list of 100 people right now. Let your leaders and your chairman help you close the deal right now. You need that list right now. Listen, December to Remember holiday bonus is available to you right now. Listen, hold up for a second. Now you see the dates on here, right? It says December to Remember, right? Now I hope I don't get in trouble for this, but I'm gonna go ahead on and do this anyway, okay? I'm gonna go ahead on and do this anyway. We feeling real good tonight. Give me a second. I promise I'm gonna put that right back up. Give me one second. December to Remember is a bonus, an incentive that's going to help you grow your business. Now, obviously you're gonna take advantage of the compensation plan. All the other bonuses are gonna be there. Hold up, because it gets better. Hold on, it gets better, but wait. But wait, if you get started right away, here's what we have for you. These is for you that get started right away. December to Remember, but guess what? Because you are on tonight, we're gonna go ahead and give you a jump start. Because you are on tonight, we don't want you to wait to December 1st. Hey, that says the same thing, wait a minute. We don't want you to wait to December 1st. We don't want you to wait to December 1st. We want you to get started right away. So that means that at midnight tonight, let the games begin. I want to know who's going to be in the top 10. Let me show you how this works. The top 10 is going to break down like this. The person who gets the most personal platinum package sales, the number one winner, is going to win $10,000 cash. $10,000 cash. The people who come in second through fifth place, don't you count yourself out. Don't you begin to shrink right now. It's time for you to boss all the way up and say, that is mine. Begin to claim it right now. You're going to get $2,500 second through fifth place. $2,500. Sixth through 10th place, you're going to get $1,000. And guess what? Guess what? Guess what? We gave you an opportunity to get started at midnight tonight. We don't want you waiting until December 1st. We want you to get started tonight. That means that for those of you who are really, really hungry, those of you who are really, really ready, I want you to get started tonight. Two more things I need to say before we hop off and get on with Christopher Terry. Here's one. Build your business from event to event. Get guests with you at the events that you go to. From your online events that are happening with Zoom calls, we're going to be launching something to help you do this. We're going to be blitzing to help you do this on imarketsliveofficial.com at 12 o'clock noon. I like to call it the lunch money call. So you want to take advantage of online events, inviting guests every time you have a chance, your local events in your community, the meetings in your area. You need to start participating and going to those meetings, bringing guests, being intentional. The meetings that are happening on the bigger scales, like the Women Who Win Worldwide that's coming up January 11th and 12th, like the Go Beyond that's happening in Atlanta, Georgia. You got to build this thing from events. You can't have enough events. You can't have enough events because 100 of you said you're going to be chairman at Unleashed. All the way to Unleashed in March. You got to be ready for this. You got to be serious about it. So I need you to build from event to event. Finally, big news, breaking news. Wait a minute. Let me make sure I say this right. I got some updates from Mr. Jason Brown, our VP. So here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here are the updates. Here we go. Bitcoin payout is live for commissions in your back office right now. You can go to the payment options in your back office and you can choose Bitcoin instead of Paylution. Now, if you choose to do that, there is a processing time. I told you it just gets better and better. Don't you let nobody plant no foolishness in your mind. You better know and be bold about what you got. Now you can be paid in Bitcoin if you choose to. Just so you know, now there is a processing time. For those of you who've been using Paylution, and then you transferred your money to your bank, just like there's a processing time for you to transfer your money to your bank, a couple of days, depending on your financial institution, there is a processing time to transfer that money into Bitcoin if you choose to. That's totally up to you. I just wanted you to know, and there's some big surprises even better coming down the pipeline that are going to be announced at the Women Who Win Worldwide event as well. And I'm super duper excited about that. With that being said, ladies and gentlemen, remember, build your business from event to event. Starting tonight, you got $10,000 cash on the table. I need to know who's going to get that money. Who's going to get that money? There's a lot of people saying that they're going to be chairman by Unleashed. I want to see you go into action tonight, staying in zone one. With that being said, let's get ready to get on imarketslive.tv. That's correct. imarketslive.tv with the one and only your CEO. I need you to go, everybody, and thank him for putting $25,000 extra dollars on the table as the December to Remember holiday bonus for you. Go right now and just say thank you at the night owl session, imarketslive.tv. I hope you enjoyed yourself tonight because I did. God bless you guys, and I will see you on the night owl. Bye.